गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
नमस्ते बच्चों, नमस्ते नमस्ते, थैंक यू।
आज एक ओपन चैलेंज है, क्लास टॉपर, मैथमेटिक जीनियस, 3-time विनर ऑफ बुकर प्राइज, मिस शालिनी सिस्टर ऑफ रिया, मिस शालिनी रिया। रिया, रेडी फॉर द क्वेश्चन? ओके। इफ यू हैड 43 एप्पल्स, 37 ऑरेंजेस इन वन बास्केट, यू वेंट फॉर अ वॉक, 3 ऑरेंजेस फेल इनटू द गटर, हाउ मेनी वुड यू हैव लेफ्ट? कीप इन माइंड दैट एट द सेम पॉइंट 5 ऑफ द एप्पल्स हैव टर्नड रॉटन एंड 1 मोर ऑरेंज हैज स्लिप्ड आउट फ्रॉम अ होल इन द बैग व्हिच हैज गॉन स्ट्रेट इनटू द हैंड्स ऑफ अ लेपर हु विल डाई विद इन 20 मिनट्स हैविंग कंज्यूम्ड दैट ऑरेंज but will spit out parts of the orange back close to the basket which will be put back inside. Now, can you tell me how many apples will be left from this equation so far? But keep in mind also that out of all the 42 apples, 9 of them were actually pears, which are in the fullness of things apples in the family of fruit, but not really the same as the apple we are talking about. Of the 9 pears, keep in mind 2 are 2 pears, that is 4 and not 2, because 2 pears is 4. This causes more confusion because it is both pears as well as a pears which is apple, but from the family of apple, but not exactly the same thing as an apple. So, how many oranges are left inside the basket? If you put your mind together, you will come up with the answer, because keep in mind that now the basket is torn everywhere. 13 more oranges have fallen out. 2 of them have hit apples on the way, which have also fallen out. 1 has hit a pear, which is a pear, which means 2 pears, which is also part of the apple family. How many oranges are left? The answer is simple. Dear friends, please help. This is a lovely channel where we will learn everything about education. And let me tell you, the past students include Aryabhatta, Valmiki and Manu. Well, Aryabhatta Javeri, Valmiki Sharma and Manu is a pet cat. But that's not the point. Subscribe to the channel and we'll share our education with you. It won't take long.